Hey, Chris. Can you have Grandma Jean's number? Be my tech support. Call him and find out. Here. You don't want to type in Jean? Go to where it says call. Ask them if they're getting sound. Just tell them I can't hear anything. Go to a quieter spot.
Leave it.
A little boy knew sit down. Aren't you glad I have a better name for you? Talk and tell everyone what's going on, who they're playing, stuff like that. Right here, just talk to the camera. Come on. Talk to them. Number 18 has it.
Number 18 has it. Oh, number 27 shoots a really high one.
Oh, there, Colin almost had a breakaway.
Almost had a breakaway. Number 16, it looks like, has it now. He shoots it, it's up the goal post.
There he is, there he is. There's Colin.
Colin Lundy takes for the puck. Red team tries to take it from him, but no, and the shift is done.
Good job, Colin. Okay, I do a little stand up. Tell him what's going on in the game right now.
Right now, the score is 2-2 as the Red Heat and the Black Heat, track one, I think, and track two are playing now, and they're playing now.
Are these both the Heat? They're playing each other.
They are both the Heat.
Oh, that makes so much sense. I think one looks hotter than
Red
the other
team
one.
Red team has it, 27. 40 has it for the Black Team Heat. Red team gives it to Black Team. Oh! Takes a hard shot in the net. Black team has it. Passes it. Red team get it down low. Number 12 for black team gets it, shoots it down a popper. Number 7 for the red team goes in the corner to get it. Number 40 goes to get it to the black and back.
Just goes back and forth and back and forth, right?
And the black team gives it to the red team, which is kind of weird. 27 on the red goes to dig for the puck in the corner. Ooh, ouch. And they try to trip each other, it looks like. Number 40 has it. Number 4 has it. Well, used to have it. Number 49.
A lot of times they say, number 40, now 42. Now 43.
Red team has the puck in the corner. No one in front of the net to pass to. And he plays it. Oh, it just misses the net. Red team has the puck. And right after the buzzer, shoots it down.
And Colin's coming out. Colin's coming out. So give us a quick recap. Who's going on the ice?
Colin Lundy, Black Heat.
There he is.
Taking the face off now, Colin Lundy wins the draft. Colin Lundy ditches the puck in the center. Colin Lundy comes out with the puck. He looks like he might score. Oh, the red team takes it. Oh, and it goes off the goalpost.
Look to the camera, though.
Red team has it. 55, last one there. Here comes Colin Lundy with a break up the middle! Not anymore.
Colin Lundy. Are you commentating that one? Colin Lundy.
Red team gives it to the black team. Number 55. And Colin Lundy wants
tripping.
To go dig. He doesn't. They get it down to the black. Number 32 has it for the black team. He shoots it down the ice with that block.
Get it, Colin.
28 for the block. He has it. It just goes wide. Black team has it. He passes in front of the net. Here goes Colin Lundy. And he... No. He gets stopped by the red team. Number 17 has it. He shoots it wide.
Nice. Colin had a nice challenge there.
Black team, shoots it, here comes Colin Lundy, he, no!
Oh,
What a save!
There he goes again.
Here goes Don Lundy on the backhander. No, the goalie blocks it again. Blocking that again. Little guy shoots. No.
Wow, Colin was really getting into it that time, wasn't he?
Colin really was getting into it.
Did you see he just hit with his stick and another player just fell to the ground?
Bang! Here comes Colin Lundy. He stays up for the next shift. Colin Lundy takes the puck. No.
Get it, Colin.
It comes out. Number 18 Bridges gets it. Well, digging for it. And shooting up the boards. And Black shoots it back to the side. Oh, number 18. No. Ouch. They get it to the net. Oh, up the side of the net. He goes to my key. They shoot.
I think we have bad internet here.
And they are changing shifts now.
Is that it?
Yeah, it's game. Right. And the Black team takes it with a score of 2-1. Great game, Red team. Kelly, head coach of the Heat, stands behind the Red.
Not enough bandwidth, it says, Chris.
What?
There's not enough bandwidth.
What's that?
You need more bandwidth.
What's that?
More internet.
Oh. And they finish shaking hands, and the coaches finish shaking hands. And great game to the Black and Red Heat. That's it for now. And the next game looks like it will probably be Pasadena and the Black Heat. I think. So we're going to have to switch to the sides then.
And now, where are we going to shoot over there?
Behind in the center, maybe? There's a spot there?
You think they'll let us on the ice?
No.
That's what they should do.
Go Flyers!
You still like the Flyers, don't you?